Hey guys. Hey guys.
Egger.
I like him.
I like you.
You like me. I like you. Let's all
take a
huge poop.
I want to hang you in a tree.
Why?
That's kind of depressing.
Yeah, that's kind of rude.
Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah.
I hate you. You hate me.
Why do you hate me?
Yeah.
I did nothing.
Why?
Yeah, we did nothing.
Because you're 100% gay and I'm fucking gay back.
Don't you like gay people?
No, I hate gay people. Why
do you hate gay people?
I'm gonna do a whole new holocaust of just gay people and they kill you.
Ah, oh, damn.
Ooh.
Hey, can you please stop?
There's no crocodiles in this game yet.
Yeah. It's kind of sad.
What's that SCP? What looks like a crocodile? I forgot the. Do you like Black Deed?
No, I don't like black dildos.
That's my question.
Oh, I love black dildos. I just don't like black people.
No, there's a guy called I Love Black Fins, so that must.
I don't like black people, but I like black dildos.
Jesus.
Long bye.
Can you shoot me, please?
Wankers, there are fucking.
I want to look up the friendly fire zone. Shoot me. Okay, it's not on.
By the way, guys, it's the friendly fire on.
Let me check.
Okay, no friendly fire.
You don't do that!
Yes, I do.
I'm sorry for killing you.
Hello, guys.
The end is near.
Manos, will you release Despacito too?
Despacito.
Shove, gay man.
Stop.
You gay man.
Go back to Fire Island.
Go back to your island.
You're 100% gay, lol.
Your mom gay.
Go back to your mom.
No, you.
How are you?
My mom is dead.
Your mom is dead.
In my trap crown. No, you.
Attention, all personnel. The light containment zone decontamination process will occur in T-minus 15 minutes. All biological substances must be removed in order to avoid destruction.
Thank you.
containment zone overall decontamination in T-minus 10 minutes.
D-Boys!
I can hear.
Dr. Bright, you are
Hello.
Our savior.
Morning, Dr. Bright, you're the best man.
You are the best. You saved us from Mr.
What did I do?
You opened up the. You opened the door for
us. You saved us.
Oh yeah, that. I forgot I couldn't hear you.
Hello. How
Thank
you.
We were stuck. We were stuck with the voice changer, man.
My name's Thanos. I'm from Marvel.
What's wrong?
Just realized my mic wasn't on this whole time. Just realized. This is how fucking shit my streams are. Half the time I don't even fucking set up properly beforehand. I am truly a great streamer. That's not the right way. I was talking throughout that whole last round, making funny jokes and everything, and then find out it's all that my mic wasn't fucking in correctly. Just loosely hanging in there. That was great.
Attention, all personnel. The light containment zone
decontamination process
will occur in T-minus 15 minutes. All biological substances must be removed in order to avoid destruction.
Okay, no one go, no one take his card, okay? It's the rule. No one take scientist's cards because we bullied them enough. Isn't that right, scientist? We've bullied you enough. I'll go and pull the handle for you. You in? Oh no, that's not a good noise.
Does everyone want to become scientist? Everyone get in, I'm pretty
old scientist. Wait a minute, I thought you can't turn D-Voice into scientist. We're fucking too stupid.
So, I'm gonna create you all into scientists. Alright, get in.
They trusted you. Oh wait, no, they're still alive. They just merged together. You merged them together. How could you?
Everyone needs to get in for me to turn them into scientists, you know.
The rough thing doesn't work. I tried that as a scientist.
Everyone get in the other side. Get in the other side. Come on. No, we have the door, mate.
I missed the door.
Doing it wrong.
You did it wrong.
I'm a pro SCP.
Yeah, I can tell. You've got like a win rate of 7, don't you?
Alright, everyone get in. It's time to create you.
Yeah, he's right. Get in. Come on, everyone in. Come on.
Everyone in.
Come on. It's 100% safe, guys. Come on. He has a lovely mustache.
You see?
Very fine. We are fine here.
Hide in here.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Everybody in. You're actually a cunt, ain't you? What the fuck? What's wrong with you? Your mum doesn't bloody love you, you packy bastard.
What happened? Where are you going in now?
Why the fuck are you stealing people's cars?
Don't worry, I can communicate with the SCPs outside. SCPs! I know you're out there. I know you're out there. You want our sweet buttocks. I know you can communicate with us through the door. Through the door. You know. You know. Yes. Yes. When it goes red. It goes red, that's communication between us. Do you not see? We have the same language of door. Don't worry, I'm communicating with them. They'll still probably kill us, but I am communicating with them. Yes. I hear, yes, those lovely, lovely cries. You know, I wish I was like you someday. Maybe now I'm a D-boy. Yes. Yes, move around out there. I know it's hard being having a steel door in between us, but unfortunately, we're locked in here with no way to kill ourselves. Yes, it's unfortunate. Our suicidal D-boys got locked in here by the scientists, and now we're stuck in here. It's fucking shitty. It's really shitty, I can tell you that. So, how's your day, SCPs? The D-Boys are still trying to kill themselves on Rough. Unfortunately, it's not working. So, yeah. We're completely stuck in here. Yeah, I know. It's kind of hard. I know your hard, stony boy. Oh no, that's the D-boy pressing the button. Sorry, I thought that was you communicating with us, but I guess you just don't even want to talk. Yeah, there's SCPs out there, but we're locked in here. Mostly because we have to wait for like chaos to get us, or like they have to like weed out some nerd to open the door. But we're stuck in here. We're stuck in here between... We have to, like, wait for someone to come down here. It's really annoying. Yeah, I know you're annoyed too. We want to die just as much as you want to kill us. But, unfortunately, we're just locked in here. Just like in that video where Jake Paul went into a suicide forest, but we're not the hanging dead guy. We're Jake Paul laughing at the hanging dead guy. I know, it's unfortunate... But unfortunately, we're locked in here with all this YouTube money. We have got all this YouTube money in here, and we can't do anything here. Can you get, like, Dr. Bright down here? He unlocked the door for us last time. Yeah, I know. I wish Dr. Bright was here as well, Peanut. Or Crybit. I'm pretty sure it's Peanut out there. You're Peanut, right? Could be a play doctor. I don't know who you are. We'll never know. Ah, it's the Blade Doctor. Hey, Peanut. Well, I'm dead, am I? I'll just wait here. Those D-Boys are now locked in now. You should have waited. Should have waited. Oh.
Guys, don't worry.
Oh. That's what's happened.
Come here, Uncle Lou. No!
Hey, Killer Tool. Wait, I'm the commander.
Well, now it's time for fucking death chat because I was killed again. Yeah, death chat. Fucking have to love death chat, don't you? Especially when there's no one to talk to. It's just me. It's just on me all alone. That zombie trying to kill him or? Yeah, okay. It looks like it's gonna be a long round, guys, right? Long round. Forget who's the commander, no one ever speaks. Wait, I think the black man's... Don't stereotype. You're stereotyping there. I see you stereotyping. Don't kill him. Come on, bro. God, I even supported guard rights, and look at this guard just being a basic cop. He's just being a basic cop and shooting the ugly man. Yeah, don't shoot him. He's a friend. He's a friend. Look, he's our aeroplane. He's our lift out of here. He's our lift out of here. Come on. Wow, I can't believe the... You know... I'm just going to wait over here. Just going to wait over here and not shoot that man. Hey, don't come over towards me. I'm not shooting at that man. It's fine. Your sacrifice won't be in vain. We'll remember your name. Mark, is it? Is your name Mark? Mark, okay, we'll put Mark on the gravestone. Got it. Man, Mark's so good. Why did you kill the black man? You killed the old black man for what reason? He was just here to pick up his grandkids. We can't even kill ourselves on this grenade. We are terrible people. Ah, what's up? I'm doing fine. I think that was yesterday's stream. 096. I believe I got killed by him yesterday. 096, the Radical Larry, I think. No, that's not. Oh, wait. Oh no, 096 is Screamy Boy.
D-Boy.
Me.
D-Boys have no rights.
D-Boys have rights.
How dare you?
Only in Russia, though.
They have more rights than you.
D-Boys have love.
D-Boys love each other in those rooms. Game. Okay, guys, as the commander, I command you to go inside the building and shoot shit. That's your only command.
Let's do this, commander.
I'm gonna put your radios on as well so we can just, like, talk shit to each other like fucking schoolgirls. So I heard Stacy, like, cheered on Brad last night with Grenifer. Can you believe that?
Can you
believe Jonathan? Oh no, I went into the Shadow Realm. I'm in the Shadow Realm. I hate when I go into the Shadow Realm. That's spooky when the elevator is empty and no one speaks.
Yeah.
I thought as a commando I can escape the Shadow Realm. Anyone want to make any spicy memes, go down in there. I'm not going to lock the door, I'm just going to walk away. I will leave open for the next guy, or if an SCP comes, he can just walk down there and go, oh, there's no one there. Oh, fuck my life then.
Oh.
So, on about Grenifer again. K, Can you believe that she cheated on Brad? My god, I would fuck Brad in the asshole.
And me too, and I love Brad.
Brad's so cool.
Brad is so fucking good.
He's an older man as well, so.
Yeah,
but we're distracted by Brad's ass in our minds. It's okay.
His ass
is thick and juicy. I would love to bite into it.
Let's fucking kill shit.
Let's go and kill shit, yeah!
Let's fucking kill shit up. Ooh-rah.
Ooh-rah. Ooh-rah. Fuck you, SCPs. What way? One way. Ooh, another. I gotta get you.
Hey guys, bad news. The plague docks are somewhere around here.
Oh, that's fucking great.
Yeah, that's good news, huh?
Yeah, that's.
I mean, it's not like Brad's around here, but come on.
Yeah.
Oh no, I pulled my key card out. Oh.
Maybe it's this bad news. God damn it, Brad.
Oh no, Brad. Okay, we're waiting here till he stops screaming.
I dropped my gun. Stephanie is coming. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
I've just got this. Stephanie.
Brad, you're around here?
Brad?
Brad, we're here to find you.
Hello, Brad.
Brad. Alright, let's go into this room. We came in this room for one thing and one thing only. To vape.
Oh, I'll have that.
Yeah, take it.
Nice.
Take it, please.
Alright, yeah.
Come on, that's not nice.
I'm gonna do it. Yeah! I'm explosion proof, baby. Hey, Brad! And we never got to see Brad.
We never got to see him.
I mean, is Brad here?
Yeah.
Oh no, that chaos boy. Ah, good to know. So if I'm playing, I've left the link in the Discord. I'll also bring it up on screen now, seeing that I'm dead. Alright, yeah, I think... Server, da-da-da... Where is it? No, that's not it. I'm just looking for the server message so you can get the name. I have put the link in the Discord, but as we all know, that sometimes doesn't work because this is still in beta or alpha. I'm pretty sure it's still in alpha. Alright, there you go. There's the connection code. For everyone there. There's your connection code. And I'll scroll through the whole thing unless if I am wrong about what the connection code is.
Might as well.
Oh no. So Marzo, if you wanna join, you feel free to. I'm pretty sure the server's not full. So, you know, you got yourself a game or some shit, I don't know. I don't, I'm trying to be funny, I don't even feel that was funny. I lost the scientist in, nope, no he didn't. No, I am looking. Let's look at the D-boy. Let's look at D-boy over here. Let's see him. Let's see him try and get away from the zombie boy. That scientist is pretty screwed, to be honest. Actually, it says there's only two chaos, so. And they're leading out some D-boys, so never mind. I was gonna say there's only two chaos, but there's gonna be four chaos and... Oh, no, oh. Oh, I thought it was gonna jump. Why didn't do it? Do it, pussy! Jump! Jump off that ledge, god. That wasn't even that funny. That just fucking killed the joke. Oh! I'm the commander again, boys. It's going to get jammy. Come on. Well done, boys. Just so you know, I think chaos has come up the other way, so...
Hello? Someone throw a grenade. Yeah. Do it again.
I only got one. Okay, guys, you know the plan. Line up on the door and we'll shoot whoever comes out.
Yes, sir.
I don't have a gun. I'm the cameraman.
Oh, good, we got a cameraman here. Okay.
Oh, that's good, okay.
Indeed.
That's
fine.
I don't know whether it's a guy with a gun coming. Hey! Oh, there's another man with a gun. Oh no, it's so. He's a guard! Don't look at him. Don't look at them. You don't look at the guards, they're scum.
Why?
No, 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 no reason. No, no reason. No reason that guards are scum. It's not that we only give you Nerf guns and cars that don't even work on the doors or anything.
Yeah, shut up. That's it. You know what? I will not take this around.
You didn't incomplete basic training. Do you really think we're going to give you a gun? I know it might have upset his feelings, but he really needs to just take an education. Oh, no! No! His card's too shit to pick up. His card's not even worth picking. Why did you pick that card up? It wasn't even worth it. I guess we'll bury it with him. We'll bury it. So do you want to just go inside the base and activate the nuke again so you can just set it off? Could do that. I guess we're going to do that. Come on. He's not coming out there anytime soon. He's just going to stand there.
Right, but you have to protect me.
Cool, of course we're version B. Wait, this is A. Oh!
Kill it!
No, he went down the elevator, don't worry.
Bring it back up, I need to get something.
Okay, I'll bring it back up. Hey guys, Chaos is here. Guys, I think we should go down the elevator. Zombie, I know we both hate each other, but we can team up. No, zombie, we can team up.
I'm a gunman.
Team up. Oh, that was good. Alright, where's Billy Boy? He's not gonna survive this, is... Oh. Never mind. I didn't know the play doctor was also here. Okay. Kinda glad I went downstairs and just got myself killed now. Now that I know I'll turn into a horrible zombie. Zombies... I mean, it's cool playing with the SCPs, but... playing zombies, like, really shit.
The one D-boy that dies.
The one D-boy that dies.
Ripsy rip.
He shall be remembered as that one D-boy who died.
That died.
Yeah. May we remember that one D-boy who died.
I was so lost. I was so lost.
I saw. Because you were the one D-boy that died.
Died.
Ooh.
Let's check stream. Oh, let's check stream comments. Let's have a look at. Oh yeah, I remember you. Service in the Discord. I'll get up after I die again. Actually, I can get up now. Give me a minute.
Hello.
I can scroll up quickly to the. There we go. Server code there. For anyone want to join again.
What's the best way to not be lost?
Wander around and then randomly find the exit by luck.
I kept finding the light containment chamber lock rather than the exit
zone
one.
Being lost.
Maps are randomly generated.
So did that. Oh my god, there's four of us inside each other. Is that considered. Oh my god, there's so many D-boys.
There's so many
D-boys here.
Stick together so we all die at once.
Yes. Yes, this is the only D-boy. We always split up. We're idiots.
This way.
D-boys, come on. We have to group. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Let's go, boys.
D-boy, our life's away.
Oh,
attention. D-boys, they can't kill us if we're looking every direction as these boys.
Let's go, D-boys!
D-boy for life! D-boy. I am D- Don't close the D-boy, yo! All D-boys! All D-boys get in! D-boy! Get in, D-boy! We are a hive mind of D-boy!
Get in,
We shall think, D-boy. We shall be. Oh no, we forgot D-boy! No, D-boy! Yes. Wait, no, friendly fire's on. Like, friendly fire's off, side. Is friendly fire on or off? I think it's off. God.
Hey, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, can I get
Peanut, we're stuck in here. No. We're stuck in here, Peanut. Please get help. Oh, okay, you're not Peanut. Never mind.
It is not. The Peanut is.
It's my kid.
I thought that was a Peanut. D-boys, we have to combine together to make the ultimate D-boy. We shall be a superhuman of D and boy. We shall be the artists of our next generations. We shall become the true D-boy. Traps are not gay. We have to discuss this if we're gonna move society along with this. Traps are not gay, they're homosexual.
Yeah, 5k people.
Oh my god.
Oh yo,
dudes,
we just
swept
swap? Yeah, here. We are actually two here.
Rape the 05 guy.
It's part 1 and they're part 5.
We shall vape the 05 guy.
Leave it on fun. Open the door!
I am here to vape.
Open the door!
It's a trap. Open the door!
Open the door!
It's a trap, not open the door.
Yeah, traps are not gay, they're homosexual. You're homosexual, you hear?
The traps are gay.
It's a trap.
Oh no, I think he killed a D-boy.
So nice.
How dare you kill a D-boy? He is one of us. You could win. You could win just with the D-boy.
Yeah, you fucking stone.
Yeah, come on, Peanut. Do you really want to be? Do you really not want to be Peanut instead of Captain Crunch? Come on, who wants to be Captain Crunch? He's gay.
Be quiet and we'll hear what's outside.
You're a fool! You're a fool!
Oh my god!
Someone close the door, maybe?
Light containment zone. We just locked the D-boy out! Guys, come on. Come on, it's definitely not a trap. You see, it's not a trap. Do you hear that crunch? Goddamn Peanut, you're goddamn Captain Crunch. You're the worst kind of crunch. No one likes your cereal, Captain Crunch. No one likes it.
He'll kill us.
He will, he's Captain Crunch.
Hey, Peanut is Captain Crunch.
No, that's not Peanut, that's Captain Crunch. Captain Crunch is a knob. Peanut is our god, Captain Crunch is not. You hear that, Captain Crunch? We do not worship you.
We should sacrifice him in Class D.
No, we do not sacrifice a Class D to the Captain Crunch. You goddamn Captain Crunch! Goddamn Captain Crunch. You goddamn Captain Crunch. And that's how you D-boy. That's how you D-boy, folks. You just shout nonsense words and they just get really confused. Okay.
Get in. Loot.
Got.
It's ready. You have to do a lot of things.
Yes.
Shit.
Shh.
The zone is nearby if we just run away.
Okay. Know where the door is.
Danger. Light containment zone overall decontamination in T-minus 5 minutes.
There's empty. Stay here. There, let's go. This.
Let's get out of here. And that's how you D boy.
Is it me and you? There was a lot.
I think we might be the last D boys. Yes.
Yeah, because there was a lot of them.
Yeah, we were a hive mind of D boy.
And it's just me and you now.
It's just me and you. Yeah.
All right. If you just get out.
Just run. Okay, just keep running.
Actually, it's like a movie, we're just...
Down here! Right, open the door.
Did we have...
I don't have a key card, so...
Okay, listen, did we have 106? Did we have 106?
Did I have 106? No, I don't believe so.
Let's check his chamber for a second. If he has teleport, you can sack. No.
I don't think he's around. Alright, let's just open this one because I know there's a 04 keycard in there. I think. Is it here? Come on. Shit, they removed it. There used to be a keycard in here that you could use as the commander keycard. Yeah.
Come on. We have to wait until NTF dies, then we can go.
Yep.
Like, now people are speculating us and saying bullshit about us.
Yeah.
SCP-106.
Well, there was base dead, so never mind.
He just died.
Yeah. Alright, we'll wait for them to go down to light containment.
Yeah, we have to wait.
Ooh, Captain Crunch.
Let me use the night vision. This pistol. No one is dead.
Let's kill another one.
This is a savage Peanut.
He's not Pino, he's Captain Crunch.
They're trying to get away from the facility.
They are. We could have worked together, Steve Boyce and goddamn SCPs. We could have. But they chose not to. They thought they were the superior race. But us Steve Boyce, we'll show them. We're goddamn nuke in the ass.
Right now, were you inside the machine room when
Yeah, I was in there.
Yeah, I was the one who was trying to not let anyone steal the keycard.
Yeah, I remember that. I was the one talking to the SCPs through the door. Oh.
Oh shit.
I'll check the window.
Light containment zone is locked down and ready for decontamination. The removal of organic substances has now begun.
He's outside, yeah.
Yeah, he's coming. He's jumping. Maybe not. How are you? Where is he now? Okay,
he's by the door, I think.
He's by the door. He's nearby. No. He's there.
He's there?
He's on the bridge. Yeah, on the bridge. I can see
him. Oh, yeah, he's on the bridge.
Yeah. And he's waiting for NTF to come and kill them.
We could
I think it's just Peanut left.
Yeah, I think it's just Peanut left as well. We could just not look at Peanut, anyone... and then he can just easily kill the other guys.
We're not... Even if we look at him, this window doesn't work.
Oh, doesn't it work with this window? Or for this window? Oh. Okay. Yep, probably a good idea. Wait, we can just... No. We've only got 90 seconds. We can't just get to the entrance from here.
We don't let anyone...
We don't let them win. Alright, there's the entrance zone. If you want to just quickly go to the entrance zone, or...
I know, but we have to...
Yeah, okay. It's the nuke room. Never mind. Oh, okay, we ain't got a lot of time. We've got 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now we go.
Yep, now we go. I've got a key card as well, so I can get out. No, don't disable it. We still need to kill the Peanut.
No, listen. This is the reason.
Okay.
They think their friend is upstairs when we go upstairs, right?
Yeah.
So, we push the button. They all die inside here because they didn't cancel the detonation.
Okay, it's this
but
way.
If you let it be ready, they probably come back. They just stay upstairs if we do that.
God damn it, really? No one yet down yet. Oh. I'm fine. I got shot once, so.
I have 8 kits if you want.
And now I'm fine. Oh.
D-Boy, you lasted a long time.
I lasted a long time. But hopefully my D-Boy brother can survive.
Why were you looking at me when I was trying to kill the MDF?
Well, I don't know. I do not know.
Thank you very much.
Look, 2D class without armor can kill all of those NTF if you don't even care about that.
More of a shit.
Be a bit more fair, guys. Just be a bit more fair.
Yeah, come on.
Don't rush on us like that.
We are going on a trip.
Server's full? Ah, oh, shit, sorry. Alright, bye, Ronan. Well, you're already gone, so... no point saying bye. Server's not full anymore, so if you do want to join, now's the time.
Do a place called Auschwitz.
Guys, would you play with Aris except of WASD?
Bill, you mean you're going to
do it? Oh, server's full, so if you want to get in, no chance. Oh. Wait, turbo's finished. I don't have my second mortar set up today, so I don't okay, I'm looking.
Where are you? Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, squad fam.
What was that for?
Squad fam.
We need to organize ourselves.
We have to organize ourselves for this new nation.
We sacrifice someone if once I'm free there. Let's organize it. Boy.
Sacrifice. There should now no D-boy sacrifice here.
I do not. No, you are not. I am the alpha D-boy. You are the beta.
Attention, all personnel. The light containment zone decontamination process will occur in T-minus 15 minutes. All biological substances must be removed in order to avoid destruction.
Hey, listen.
Get these D-boys in. These sexy D-boys.
Hey, last time all D-boys went in here, we all died.
Kill the scientists.
No, we're not gonna kill the scientists. Look, the scientists are beautiful. Look at their faces.
Ew, I missed that shit. Ew, nerds.
Yeah, nerds, that doesn't work, you dumbasses. Nerds. Watch this, there's gonna be D-boys coming out. Look at these D-boys coming out of this. Oh, is that what Ruff does? Oh, D-boy, Gil nerds. D-nerds.
We are going on a trip to a place called Auschwitz.
Woo!
It's over.
No! No!
It's on fine, don't worry.
It's on fine. He's just gonna be a fine boy.
Oh well. They Don't
go outside, don't open the door.
Close the fucking door. New meta is open the door. That's the new meta.
Oh no, I can hear the old man.
Close the door. Close the door!
The old man's here!
It's alright.
Man, I'm good. He's fine. He's with the D-boy. The D-boy army. The D-boy army and the SCP army have combined. Combine the armies. That's what we shall do. Combine the armies, right? Peanut, do you want to combine the army, or are you Captain Crunch? Not looking, Peanut, don't worry. Peanut, you Captain Crunch? You Captain Crunchin' here? Captain Crunchin'? Don't be Captain Crunchin'. Peanut, don't be Captain Crunchin'. Okay. No way, Peanut's fine. He's Peanut. He's not Captain Crunch. I'll go and talk to him. Peanut? Peanut, I know you're not Captain Crunch. I trust you, Peanut. I trust you. Hey, zombie! How you doing? That zombie was an asshole.
Danger. Light containment zone overall decontamination in T-minus 10 minutes.
Good.
God damn it. Death chat, wherever you think is death. Death chat, whenever you think
is. Yeah, key cancel him out. Okay.
Fucking hate death chat. Sucks.
Who doesn't?
Yeah. I wish I fucking know it was SCP. That's much more fun in the game. Should I just put on Despacito? Let's just put on some Despacito on. Let's put on some Despacito.
Oof. Don't kill me.
Whoa.
I'm sorry,
I was AFK for a second because I'm bleeding like crazy, and then I just turned around to see myself dead on the floor.
Oh, that's sad.
I'm sorry.
Can we get 50 likes?
Why can't that people use the micro properly? Because he missed the guy.
Wait, which people has a mic?
Well, he used it and missed one set, missed 096 stationary.
Well, I couldn't hear 096 around him.
SCP was a dick.
No! Bad boys. Bad boys, get back. No.
That guy came out for the wrong time. Oh, there's still a D-boy? I'm... Oh, five. Oh, that's enough Despacito for everyone. That's enough. You know what? I'll take song requests by one death chat. Anyone got any song requests? We got any song requests in chat? Is on? No, yep. On smart seas. Ego, right? That's ego.
Marazon.
Fucking mispronounced that name. Pronounced it well before, didn't pronounce it well now. Marazon. I'm not sure if Marazon's still in chat. Or even watching. Who knows? Who knows? Just fucking death chat. Fucking death chat. So what's iDubbbz doing? Oh, iDubbbz is in the facility.
Wow!
That's a lot of SCPs.
Yeah, that's a lot of SCPs. Well, I mean, there's a fair few.
Yeah, somehow 106 got me. But he didn't make any noise.
Oh really? That's funny.
Oh!
Yeah,
nice.
Oh my god.
Funny joke.
Hello. I know, right?
Hot potato, hot potato.
Ah, finally some music.
Finally some good music.
Yeah, some quality classic music here.
Cold spaghetti, cold spaghetti, cold spaghetti, cold spaghetti.
Yep.
Cold spaghetti, cold spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Yeah, no Despacito. I just played that on stream.
Haha, Despacito.
Despacito, funny joke.
I'm playing I'm mining diamonds thingy.
Mine diamonds.
That's dead.
Yes, Despacito. Despacito.
That's brilliant.
Well, it looks like the game's gonna end in a minute. Oh, I thought that was the Russian outfit for a little bit. Oh, we got a combination of music. Oh fuck, is that the Russian macro anthem? And then everything stopped. Yeah, I guess everything did stop, okay. I'm guessing. Oh wait, no. I just stayed in death chat. Just last one in death chat.
Wait, he's alive.
He's pretty screwed, to be honest. I don't think he's gonna make it out of there. Hey, welcome to Death Chat. I've been in here for 2 rounds.
Do they not know that I work with them?
Usually SCPs on this server just kill people.
I was working with them and they just shot me to death.
Wait, shot you to death? Oh, you're an SCP, okay. Yeah, Chaos is an asshole sometimes.
Peanut.
Wait, Peanut killed like all the, like pretty much everyone and lost all of our trust.
No, I didn't.
Like, I trusted you, Peanut, and then you just came around and Captain Crunch me. You're just Captain Crunch. You're not even a holy Peanut.
I'm hungry, I'm sorry.
You got on Captain Crunch.
You did not sing for me, you did not dance for me, you didn't tell me any good jokes, okay, you died.
What are you talking about? I talked through the door for you. And no one was there.
You didn't tell me a good joke.
Yeah, I did. I was freeform. You don't just tell not jokes out of the door, no. That's fucking, you know, it's predictable. Well, it looks like they were idiots and just let the scientist go around the other way.
Yep. The scientist is gonna probably
get out. He's just gonna walk into the door. And welcome to the cancer! Welcome to the cancer. This is what I had to deal with in Death Chat after you killed me, Peanut. You know what these old people did to me. Been on loop.
Oh my god.
It was funny the first time, but the 17th time. Captain Crunch, kill me now.
Please get this kid out.
Captain Crunch, please kill me. Please kill me again. Thank God we don't have Diamond Kid. Thank God. Okay, D-Boys, you know we have to stick together as a herd of D-Boy. The herd of D-Boy. That's right. D-Boy.
Have you guys heard the story of that running D-Boy?
No, I have not heard this story.
Are you motherfuckers? Open the door.
D-Boy, come on.
We will
make our own future. Make our own past.
Attention, all personnel. The light decontamination process will occur in T-minus 15 minutes. All biological substances must be removed in order to avoid destruction.
Hey, can I have that key card? I have autism, so I must have a key card because then I'll start screaming violently.
I am king.
Well, I am autistic.
Did anyone hear that?
Your voice is rude, guys.
Yes.
Do you have spawn first?
How dare you?
That's cute.
How dare they? We are not screwed.
Just so you know, it's gonna be no mercy. There was a jerk.
We are not.
Step back, dear boys. Yeah, we should probably go.
Oh no.
Oh no. No, this is just like my nightmare. Really? Really? Oh, thank you. You are such a... I was gonna say he was a such kind old man, but I guess he was a twat. Well, I came in here first, so I better die first. You're also mute, so I can't bounce funny jokes off you, so, I guess this is farewell. Obligatory tell my wife and kids I love them, blah blah blah, and...
There's like 6 NTFs and there's 2 left, dude.
I'm just sad.
And I am dead.
Where's the guy? I can't remember his fucking. I think it was Raffian. Me and Raffian were hanging out. Well, how did he escape?
Oh, Raffian's out?
He's just hiding in a corner, yes.
Ah, yeah, he's hiding in a corner. Classic D-boy move. So, yeah, this is what I was dealing with pretty much all time last time.
We lost 3 key cards from that container for me.
Feel guilty.
Okay, guys, it's our job to go and kill the old bastard who goddamn turns to a teleporting wormhole. Remember to put on your radio so you can listen to sweet jams from iDubbbz. Remember to put on your radios, guys.
Boy, you jumped down the staircase and died.
Hey, Mike Spammer guy, can I request stuff to Mike Spam?
I mean, I like this song.
Grilled cheese song.
Which one is it?
Shoot him, he's standing still. Unload.
Okay, I guess we don't go out that door anymore.
I'm victorious. I really wish there were more medkits in this game where you rebound health. Like, yeah. I'm at 40.
Do you want to go out the other door? I guess we'll go out the other door, won't we, guys?
Okay. So, let's leave the elevator here, and then let's go through this.
Okay. Door. You press the button.
And then if 049 is standing there, we run back.
Yeah, okay. Everyone in!
I knew it.
Now we've left 049 out. Everyone get by the door quickly because it's gonna instantly press that elevator. 049's downstairs, everyone get ready on the door.
Don't go through that door, he's kicking
the elevator. Get ready on the door.
Okay.
Send the elevator down. Actually, no. Don't sell the end of it. Okay. He shall suspect that's a trap now. He shall not come up. Well, do you want to go by the other door or just wait for 09 to come up here?
Yeah.
Shut up.
I will not shut up. Is that my computer? Nope. That's SCP. That's SCP. I'm not gonna listen to that. Hey, Screamy Boy and Raccoon Larry's downstairs.
Wow. Oh, I can see that. Love you,
baby. Nice. Yep. Everyone get close to the door and we'll run out here.
Wait. Yeah, let's go the other way. It's quicker.
Yeah, come on. Sneaky boy. I'm pretty sure that's a Captain Crunch right there. Captain Crunch? Captain Crunch, we know you're there. Where's that captain?
Peanut.
It's Captain Crunch if he crunches.
Peanut, run!
Back away, slowly. Keep an eye on him. Alright, keep an eye on the door. We can hold him down here. Remember, keep an eye on Captain Crunch. Keep a room between you and him, okay? Keep a room between you and him.
He's dead.
We killed Captain Crunch. Captain Crunch will be no more. His cereal brand was terrible in the first place. Fucking Captain Crunch. My god, there's a D-boy and he's got some nice shoes, to be honest. He's dead though. Hey, it's the... I'll go and check myself. Your commander as well? Yeah. Commander boys. Okay, let's get out of here. We shall mourn these men. But they did not die in... Well, they did die in vain. We'll just say they activated the nuke, okay? Just so when their friends... Oh. Captain Crunch is no more! Raccoon Larry still around? You sure not nothing? You sure not? Oh, you're making a nest. Is that stand for smart boy? Stands for a smart boy guard. Yes, you are. You are very smart. Guards were retarded, just by the way. Okay, went into his room. Well, yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh wait, we have to go and get an O5, don't we? Yeah. Oh god, we can't upgrade. Has anyone got an O5? Any O5 boys? I don't know if that guy has an O5, he's a guard. Okay, we'll follow. What, O5 key card or? What's up? What's going on? See you're dying there, huh?
SCP-106 contained successfully.
Okay, he's left after that. Who's left?
096.
Is he outside or is he inside? Okay, so there's no one down in the nuke room. I'm just checking for 05 key cards at the moment so we can just nuke this place. Scientist, did you have an 05? No. No, you did not. Oh, you had some ammo. Oh! Never mind, let's get out of here. I'm pretty sure he wants to stay down there to see the nuke or some shit. Let's go. We die here, we die men. Just remember that.
We shall die in our Lord's hands.
Remember, we also killed the peanut here today. Even though he was... Oh, never mind. It looks like we have to go and turn off the nuke! We have to go and turn off the nuke, shit! Oh, good, okay. Okay, good, we didn't destroy the... I would have got fired if we destroyed the facility. Whew! That was close. Let's check the chat. Yeah, but I like speaking to them.
Checking on mic.
You're good.
Like, oh, I don't find it fun when, like, you can't speak to people and make memes. That's just like a normal game.
I'm just gonna kill myself.
Oh, yeah, let's do.
You remember?
Let's hope we don't get...
Like, part of the fun of, SCP is the communication between idiots, I believe. We doing mic checks? Men. We shall do this for Mother Russia. Who wants to go? Do you want to go? No? Alright. Suk Kablut! That's all I wanted to say. Come on, let's go. We have lost our entire squad just for that funny swear word. I believe that was the right choice, though. That's the right choice. Oh, this way. Ah, don't worry, we don't need a run. That was fast, to be honest. Yeah, sure, we can get you out of here. Why not? Any other D-boys who lived, or did they all just perish? Okay, they all just acted like dicks. Ah, that's the usual D-boy thing. Open the door first, thank you. Hey, we did our jobs, we can go home now. Yeah, I think it's this way. Just have to find the mic room. Oh, we lost the D-boy, so we can just go back to heavy containment if we want. Oh, never mind, D-boy's here. So, D-boy, hope you enjoyed your stay. Goodbye. Okay, I believe we came from this way. Okay, here we are. Okay.
Unit F-011, designated Nine-Tailed Fox, has entered the facility. All remaining
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's damn. Good. There's a dead body in the lift now. Wait.
Close it.
That was Captain Crunch right there. Captain Crunch is a penis.
We's fucked.
Yes, we were fucked. But at least you know what we did? We got one D-boy out.
And killed 106.
Yes, that's what we did. You want the server code? Alright, let me just get it for you. It's in the Discord, but... server code, let me just get it for you. Server code. There it is, server code. There's the connection code for you.
Oh no. That's not with you.
So...
Yes.
There you go. You wanna join? Join for that. Or you can do the Discord one.
Ooh.
Discord link is down below.
Let's just be quiet.
You know, fucking that shit.
I hear nobody.
Yeah, I think it's safe.
Just carry on, it makes like pretty much no noise.
I do this with some guys on Daily Hell, which is a Facebook group for people wondering about fucking anime dailies. We do anime. It's an anime site. Yes, we always do anime. It's enough. We never not do anime. If it's the admins I ask you, you say, I do anime.
You ready?
Yeah.
Alright. 100%. 100% we'll get in. I can't. The thing I kind of want to do with Daily Hell is put on Reddit.
Just escape.
But I'm on admin. Yeah, good, I'd rather want the admin's position than just, you know, put, you know, just make a Daily Hell fucking Reddit or some shit. Oh, that's my dead body.
Oh, nice.
Yikes. T-minus 5. Not convenient for him, am I right? Oh, not convenient. Ooh, baby girl.
Yoink. Oh, you can have that big one.
Big yoink. Look at us, we're armed to the teeth. Oh, pick up this.
Oh no, I got the water pistol.
You got the, what a good, pick up this little device.
Which one?
The one right here, right where I'm standing.
Got it.
That's like a card, basically.
Oh.
It's like a block. Like,
have I done an XD? Oh. I haven't done an XD emote. I'm gonna do an XD emote for the Discord server because I'm off of uni now for a few months, so I can use my art skills to actually do stuff.
Oh no!
Oh, oh no!
What was that? Just look in the corner. Go out!
Oh, excuse me.
Oh.
Oh, it was you all the time, wow. I thought I was actually doing well.
We did well.
I as a... Oh. Oh.
Hey, Bajit. You stink like butts.
Bajit, you like the powerful shit. Shit. Shit.
Hey, could you keep it down?
We're
trying to talk.
Just so you know, I also run a group, which is a loot group on Facebook. That's how I got the Bajit shit.
We need to find a way out.
That's what I'm talking about. Man, I'll post on the Discord for you pervy boy. Fucking place. You're a lieutenant, okay. It's better than fucking guard. Guards don't deserve rights. Just remember that. If you're a guard, you don't deserve rights. You hear that, guard?
We're gonna fucking wreck
Commander, what do we do? What do we do, Commander? We'll kill the children, got it. Go to a school and shoot them all. I'm gonna tell the SCPs that we're gonna shoot all the kids. They're gonna love it. Remember, group, kill all kids. It's what the commander said. It's what the commander says, kill all kids. Remember to kill the kid. Well, I guess we'll open the door for your mate then. Alright, go on through. Thank God there were no spooky boys here. Thank God there were no spooky boys. God damn it.
Rip. Rip in chat.
Rip Pavoni in my pepperoni, that did in my ass Avoni.
Press F to pay respects.
Press F to pound my asshole like a bussy.
Press square.
Press B to pound.
Alright.
Very nice. I showed you the server code before, but I'll put it in the Discord again. Just give me a minute. Go and Discord it.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Come on, Discord. Come on. Come on. Fucking. Oh, it's raining. Do you want me to show you the server code again? Do you need that? I'll show you the server code again just because Discord's being a fucker. So, server code, there is. I'll scroll down just in case. There's all the log for you. There's all the log. Here's the server log for you. So there you go. There you go. That's best I can do for you. Because Discord's been a fucker. Oh, okay. That's why. Fucking hell. Really? Really, Discord? Okay. Let me try and get the server. Okay, and then. Really, Discord? You're not letting me do it now? I'll join another server after. Ooh. Right, let me just go and hide in the corner a minute so I can get. I think you have to be in the game a certain amount of time before it reacts. So put that here and. Okay, I'm putting the server code in the. Okay, there you go. New server code for you. SCP. SCP, we should team up. We should... No, let's team up with the SCPs. It's the smartest decision. It's a smart decision. Alright, fine. You shoot him. When he starts screaming, don't come crying to me. SCP, come over. Come over here. You see, he's sad. He's sad of what you did to him. Look, he's crying. How dare you? Yeah, I know. I know. Come on, let's go and kill him.
Good job.
Hey, Chaos and SCPs can win. It's just SCPs are too fucking retarded.
I know, right?
I know. It's along with the Chaos, because he was shooting at the SCP. Well, I guess the SCP was retarded beforehand, so... So you know it's raining at the moment. I've always said that. That's excellent rain. Alright, where's the Oh, okay, this is gonna end in a minute.
Yay.
We live on forever, brother.
Hey, Chaos, get off. Fuck off.
Okay.
SCPs, you are big dum dums. We could have won together.
Yeah.
Oh, new Mega Man Daily. Yeah, sure.
Can I get a mic check and
No.
Fuck you!
Why do I need to do a mic check if I already know if my... Oh, no.
Mic check.
Your mom.
Mic check.
Anyone saying anything?
Well, they're not saying anything, they're just being really retarded. They could just, you know, they could be lawyers for that mental capacity.
Come on.
Let's go.
I really want to be here.
Oh, I want to be an SCP. I might change servers after this. You know what? I'm going to change to... actually, everybody speaks English here. Everyone speaks English. It's a decently sized game. Well, hello there.
Hello there.
I'm not the guard in here. Guards don't even speak. We just clone them.
They can't speak if they want.
I have never seen a guard speak once. And if he was speaking, he was just a lieutenant in disguise. So, you know. Guards have no rights.
Guard, I want to open intercom?
You know what, I'll join you down there.
Alright, do you have any suggestions?
I have no suggestions. You just do.
Okay then. Give me a second, I'm really ready.
Yeah, sure. I'll keep an eye on the door. Okay. Yep. Well, I guess there's no SCPs around. That's one good thing.
Destroyed their eardrums.
Yes, now we have a great advantage of winning.
They can't hear us.
Trust, I can't hear them either, so... That might be a problem. Well, you could have told me to wear earphones or something.
Sorry. I mean, we have helmets. With, like...
Yeah, that's why I can still hear you, but I can't hear footsteps anymore.
Oh.
So that's a bad thing.
I'm fire. I've run into trouble. They've run into trouble.
Yes. Just run. Just run.
You aren't dead.
No. I know how to juke him.
Get the micro. Get the micro.
Me either.
Where'd you go?
I'm behind you, you idiot.
Oh, go that way.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's fine to go that way. I'm pretty sure it's fine to go this way. Just don't go that way. Commander, you just don't go that way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's fine. Hey, elevator!
Ah, there we are. Closest door behind.
Yeah, because we don't want that spooky boy coming here.
Which one?
Well, the spooky screamy boy. There's probably a spooky peanut boy here, but he's Captain Crunch to us. Because he crunches
the
necks.
Spooky Larry boy. Radical Larry.
Oh, I hope Radical Larry's on here. He's too radical for me.
Well, we're after a good
Yeah, I mean, like, one out of two's fine. Don't worry, I've got a plan.
What's your plan?
Wait.
Oh, that was good.
Plans to back up.
I think my grenade. Yeah. You can't have that much help. I hit direct impact. Wanna head back to heavy?
I mean, I think that's the worst decision for us, seeing that there's a spooky guy upstairs. Hey, D-boy. We're not gonna kill you because there's a spooky boy.
recent reports of SCPs breaking out and killing people. Now, this may seem like a surprise, but whatever you do, run away. Don't look at them, and run away from SCP-173. Don't look at him. Whatever you do, he will...
Well, that's ominous. Don't go that way. Oh no.
Welcome.
I'm in death chat.
Yep. Oh, by the way, we took 172 17 health.
Oh, okay.
And the class D decides to call the elevator back down. So.
Oh, that's what happened to you guys. I wonder what happened.
Yeah, no, we went up, and then he called the elevator down again.
At least we weren't dead for long. Well, at least I wasn't dead for long, actually.
Yeah, you weren't dead for long. I've been dead for a while.
I also got a promotion from dying, so... Hey, death promotion, am I right, guys? Also, the micro's gone, just so everyone knows. So no micros for anyone. Yeah, some idiot used it who wasn't me. It's out of ammo.
Oh. Didn't you have the micro?
I did have the micro, and then when I went to kill an SCP, it did not work. And that's not how I died, I just ran into an electric door. So, yeah. What I thought was gone, but it turns out it didn't. It wasn't gone.
Yeah, it wasn't.
Just like my dad. Actually, no, my dad did go. I like to fantasy about him not going sometimes, but that's why I did. I came a commander, from a lieutenant from the dead. Just the loss of my father just brought me back to life, and that got me a promotion.
Well, you need to find Peanuts.
Yes, yeah, it's good. I think Peanut's dead.
Really? I mean, no one...
I don't know where any of my...
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, I'm gonna be resurrected in a minute. Hey, do you talk, Penguin Man? God damn, my dad doesn't talk.
Penguin Man.
Penguin Man.
I'm stuck in heavy containment.
Heavy containment? Do you mean light? Alright, they're just about to open it again.
Oh god, that grenade hurts a lot.
Yeah, it does.
SCP-106 contained successfully.
Alright, Penguin Man. Daddy, Penguin Man. I will lead them here. God damn it, Penguin Man. You're supposed to stay there. There we go. Alright, Penguin Men are coming.
bomb.
That was
oh,
a big
no.
doctor. Oh, here we go, boys. No! Damn you!
Yes.
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 No.
Yes.
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 No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Yeah.
In. Oh.
Why?
Oh, there's only guards left.
E.
They can't get out.
S. My asshole. And yeah, there were only guards
Down
left.
Fire.
Though I think there are also only zombies left. Oh, no, never mind. Penguin Man's still alive.
Yeah.
God, I love the penguin from Batman. Well, he's like only a slitch, but more useless than he was before as a guard, so. I mean, it's like getting downgraded from a janitor to like a subway janitor. So it seems I've got my upgrade again. We shall kill the penguin and his goddamn fledglings.
Get in the hunting elevator.
Okay, everyone get through. Come on, everyone go through. Come on. Come on, everyone, get through, get through. Yeah, I closed it.
This way.
We shall kill Penguin. Alright, Penguin's by the door. Careful, man. You don't want to get Dannied.
Check your corners.
I bet he can hear.
No. It's over here. Has anyone seen Penguin from the Batman? Ah, okay, never mind. Danny DeVito's dead.
Good job, boy. Good job.
Yes.
Okay, so basically everyone in the game was killed by an SCP.
Basically, yeah.
Well, not everyone, because NTF.
Dick. We do not suck dicks in the server. We suck massive cock.
Nice big fat one.
Give up me a little marble.
Black and juicy.
Hey, I need some help. Can someone help me with some meat? I need someone to rub my knee. Oh,
we're inside each other.
Yes, we shall have our keycards out. Oh, good, entrance zone, and that's not an upgrade. That's not an upgrade. Come on, upgrade room. You got the radio then? Not much of a speaker. Ah yes, hello. Fellow scientists, there's nothing this way.
Attention, all personnel. Good. The light
goddamn boys. Look at all these boys. Look at all these snaps. In order to avoid destruction. Okay, now it's the waiting game. I know where the card room is. Can't get to it though. No, no, no. So let's have a look at Chatworm here. Got some ammo. Don't come up here, don't come up here. I just have to wait for a bit. Till I can stop hearing the upgrade machine going. Okay, that's a snap, so it's not safe yet. Okay. Wait down here a bit.
Danger. Light containment zone overall decontamination in T-minus 10 minutes.
Okay, get an 05, and then if I can get upstairs, at least then it's easier for us to do with SCPs. my job. I'm proud of it. I'm proud to do my job as a loyal scientist. I shall experiment. Okay. So that's Commander. I can get out of here. I'm the last one in, probably. So I can just. Okay, that's my black card. I'm gonna take it out of here. Now, entrance zone. Okay, there we go. Some ammo. More important than I get to the surface. Never mind. Not important anymore. Got ammo. A radio. And all the ammo I need. Well, that sweet, sweet ammo. Ooh-wee! Okay, I don't want to taunt him because I'm just going to piss him off. Captain Crunch. Me. Fuck. Oh god, don't go out there, don't go out there. Peanuts there. And
I'm guessing everyone is.
Don't go down there, don't go down there. There's Peanut and there's a spooky guy. I didn't check because I locked him in outside the room and they just opened the door back up, so goodbye.
Alright.
Well. Yeah. I did my job, so. Please say, thank God, okay.
And I see another final scientist survived. Well,
it's there.
I've got an O5.
Shit. You're not in.
No.
You get out.
Oh, wait, you're looking for the scientist, aren't you? Oh, I've already got one, yeah. So, you need someone to re-able the nuke, correct?
Yeah.
I can probably do that.
Yeah.
O5's still in there, don't worry, lad. So, when I come back, that nuke better be armed. Oh, wait, never mind, I might not have to do the job.
Oh, yes, yes.
This is good. Okay, wait. The system's spooning up. This is macros 22, so. Come on, macro. It's fucking she. Operating system, but. You know, it's what we run off of here. Fucking macro, come on. Oh, God, I ate alone. System might just be buffering. Might actually not be on. Oh, never mind, it's on. We did our job here, boys. Alpha Warhead emergency detonation
sequence engaged.
I'm not having any of you guys fuck up my thing. Come on, there's chaos down here. Oh my. I'm a madman. They're all gonna be really pissed off with me. They're all gonna be really pissed off with me. I threw a grenade as they spawned. We just activated the nuke. I wasn't going to let them ruin it for me. We just activated. Oh, wait. They got some vapes. They got some vapes, lads. Come on, let's vape it up. Come on, that all these dead people. You just have to cover the bodies. Just cover the bodies in vape. This is what the Russians wanted.
Also, any guards get their key cards because they're better.
Yeah. This is what they wanted. Oh god. Oh god. What did I do?
That poor guy.
You know what? I do regret killing them all. I feel like that was a douchebag move to do, but they did all spawn when we were activating the nuke, so I wasn't just gonna let them kill me just as I got out as a scientist. So that's my reason.
By the way, speaking of the nuke, we should probably go.
Yeah, we should probably go and arm it. Wait, is it already armed or did someone disarm it? Let's check. No, it's disarmed. So what SCP disarmed it then? Just so we know.
I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. Oh, so I'm going to 05 stay here. 05 people stay here.
If anyone's got gun, if on make
yeah. Yo. Oh wait, no. I ain't got grenades anymore. I used my grenades to get that 20.
Who's going to stay?
I think the sun's staying down here already. I've already pressed the thing. Let me check. Alright, you guys. Yeah. Okay, you guys stay. Wait, look, who's... Ow.
Alright. You guys, you're to guard in case any chaos arrive. I'll take a grenade.
And remember, you can get a 20 kill feed, okay? Just do what I did, and fuck the game for everyone.
Right, here's a grenade, use it wisely.
Yeah, I need another grenade.
You only need one.
Okay, we're gonna head off to, we're gonna have to rearm the nuke.
Bye!
You have two arms.
Hey, let's go, bro.
Let's go. Now, I really hope no other chaos spawns, because they are gonna be really pissed off with me.
Yeah, I mean, that amount of
roddies
are probably gonna just lag the game to hell.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Unless our team messes up.
Yeah. Maybe I should have stayed on. Oh, wait, I thought I went to... Oh, no, someone went to the Shadow Realm. Maybe... Oh, that he's back. That's...
This wasn't open.
Let's close this door. Come on, everybody get in.
Chaos.
Oh, they're not gonna like me.
Open.
Don't go for the door. That dumbass. Got all peanuts dead, that's good.
Close the doors behind us.
Damn it, wrong way.
Okay, don't worry, we can juke him.
Don't go back that way.
Right. We can juke him.
You have to bum rush him. Just bum rush him.
Just yell obscenities at him. Like a shizzle. These poor D-boys.
Look out!
These poor D-boys. So, is anyone here still from the grenade I threw last time?
Hard. Got a 5 cards, thank you.
No, I just been shooting. They really outfit.
I'm not sure weapons, right? About that. No, I don't really play the game that much to know all the key card combinations for the thing. I usually just go for the 05 so I can arm the nuke.
Oh, he died.
Man, I had such a kill feed. Come on, you should have let me live.
I'm guessing the other guy didn't get it. Yeah, didn't get it.
I'm gonna kill him.
Well, I guess our guys who fucked up the grenade then.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the kid failed.
Should have just left. Should have just been me there, chat. Am I right? Am I lad? I might have this be the last game and then come off for the night.
Hello? Chad? Chad?
Fuck you. Mining away. Mining diamonds. Chad?
Greetings and salutations!
Hello?
Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there?
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Anyone there?
Webcam test. Can anybody see me?
Hello? Anyone there?
Hello?
No, because you're dead, bitch.
We're all dead in this server.
Hello? Anyone there?
Well, your mom was dead.
Bloody.
I'm getting out of this mess of D-boys here. Come on, us flock of D-boys. We shall the boys together. We know the way. You know the way of the D-boy. This man knows. Oh, this is not the way of the D-boy.
D-boys.
It's not the way of the D-boy. This is not the way of the D-boy.
This is a quiet.
D-boys.
This is a Christian server, no swearing.
Can I say heck?
No.
Attention, all personnel. The light containment zone
decontamination. Oh, card boy, I know it. Card boy, come up. God damn it, card boy. Card. I know where the upgrade room is. Follow me, card boy. Card boy's a dipshit. Let's kill him. D boys, get that card boy. Get that card boy. We'll bully him.
Our beanies will suffocate him.
We'll bully that card boy into giving us his card. Or we are not D-boy. D-boys, come on. We shall D-boy together. In the great D-boy. The great D-boy in the sky. The great D-boy.
We shall become one
with the great D-boy. You can see that the D-boy spread. Oh. D-boy spread doesn't spread here. Yes, we all separate instantly. That's how we know we're not going to survive. Our flock disappeared.
Mine?
Yes, we can hear you. Well done. What? You figured out how to use a mic.
Saying anything. I can't hear anything.
Hey, it's Toast. Is he Toast?
Toast.
Well, let's go and find a gate and just crowd around it. Hopefully, like an SCP will let us out or some shit.
No, D-boys! Hey, nothing's over there.
Okay. Card.
Zone overall decontamination in T-minus 10 minutes.
That's that radical Larry then.
escorting personnel out when the escaped SCPs have been recontained.
Alright, come on, there's gotta be like a dead MTF somewhere. That's what I'm hoping for here. Dead MTF. Way, it's fine. I know where the exit is. I studied these halls, you see. Hey, D-Boys, I got a D-Boy with a card.
Yay!
Us D-Boys, we breed together, we live together, we die together.
I've been running away from 173 for a while.
Also, we play Pokemon Go together, so let's go and play Pokemon Go.
I play Pokemon Go every day!
Okay, just watch out for MTF, remember? Also, the macro's gone. Also, this probably means the MTF used the macro once, aren't? Nah, that's empty. That's the elevator as well. Oh, black keycard guy, come over here.
He's already dead though,
don't you? Oh, I thought his door was not open. Oh yeah, I forgot he fucking died. Yeah, that's going on the nuke. Just in case they haven't armed the nuke, this is where one of them died. Also, do we have a... It's already armed. Come on, D-Boys. We shall go. All D-Boys in. D-Boy, D-Boy 2, and where's D-Boy 3? D-Boy 3? There's D-Boy 3. Oh no, I think D-Boy 3 went to the Shadow Realm. Oh, there's D-Boy 3, okay. Well, I'm gonna follow the guy with the card. I don't know about everyone else. No one else took that idea. Yeah, there's no cards there. I went to quickly look. Hey, should I pick up the flashlight or... Yes, I'll go and pick up the flashlight then. We'll have a holy flashlight. Don't worry, I've got the holy flashlight. We shall be safe from anything. As long as they stick to RP walls. Wait, was that the... That was not the exit zone, no. This way? Okay. Good.
That's not a good noise.
There's a guy there. But it's our way out. Nice slash.
Okay, how many is there? Okay, that's how many. Go. We'll loot them. Come on.
Just hide underneath the stairs over here.
Look, I'm looking at them, don't worry, I'm looking at them.
Okay, boys,
yep.
Run.
Keep an eye on him, got it.
Follow me.
Fucking let's go, lads.
Get out. Let's go.
Arrest.
Oh, fucking let's go.
Peanut.
Fucking hell, mate.
Got my eye on him, don't worry. I've got a holy flashlight, don't worry. It's holy blessing upon you. Run. Alright. Yeah, but I got a holy flashlight, don't worry. Holy flashlight. Hey, holy flashlight! RP rules! If you kill me in RP rules! RP rules, holy flashlight. I am deemed safe.
Yo, don't
wait. Come in here for a reason. We can escape.
Yo, you're about to get fucking banned, sunshine.
Did they not know RP rules?
Well, that's it. I'm getting the fucking ammo.
It is RP rules. You do not kill the man with the holy flashlight. For thou shall be banned.
Yo! Oh, for God's sake,
you fucking
dude, you are getting fucking. Dude, you are getting fucking banned in the next 2 minutes.
Get in the lift. He's there.
Shut the fucking lift. There you go, sunshine. Drop it.
Go up the stairs.
I swear to fucking God, if he fucking keeps shutting the fucking lift, I'll be done. Everybody's gotta run inside, or else you're gonna fucking...
Boys, no SCP, come down, come down.
What language do you speak? Hello.
Right, we keep it up here.
What?
Oh, fucking hell. Fucking get over here, I think someone's coming up in the fucking lift. No, it's fine. We'll just stay. Oh, fucking hell, here we go, lads. Fucking press that fucking button. Oh, fuck.
Who was the man who killed the man with the holy flashlight? Do you not know the RP rules of SCP?
Dude, like, he's gonna get...
I know, you don't kill the man with the holy flashlight. That's the one rule that anyone's at.
You can get in contact with him via the Discord if someone can do that, please.
Alright, that's the stream done for tonight. I've got work to do. Well, not work. I've got, you know, dailies to do and fucking shit. So, thank you everyone for watching. And I'll show me another game, am I? I disconnect.
Right, if anyone's a...
Okay. Okay, so that's the end of the stream. Thank you everyone for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye. Yeah.